What is your name?
Wing Commander Abhinandan.
Okay. I hope you have been treated well over here with us.
Yes, I have. And I would like to put this on record. And I will not change my statement if I go back to my country also. The officers of the Pakistani army have looked after me very well. They are thorough gentlemen, starting from the captain who rescued me from the mob and from his jawan, from soldiers. And thereafter, the officers into the unit which I was taken to. Okay. This is what I would expect my army to behave as, and I am very impressed by the Pakistani army.
Okay, wonderful. So, Wing Commander, you hail from which place in India?
Am I supposed to tell you this, Major? I'm sorry. I'm from down south.
You're from down south?
Yeah.
Okay. And are you married?
Yes, I am.
You're married?
Yes.
Okay. I hope you like the tea.
The tea is fantastic. Thank you.
Okay. And now coming over to some specifics. Which aircraft you were flying?
I'm sorry, Major. I'm not supposed to tell you this, but I'm sure you found the wreckage.
And what was your mission?
I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to tell you this.
Okay. Thank you. What is your name?
Wing Commander Abhinandan.
Okay. I hope you have been treated well over here with us.
Yes, I have. And I would like to put this on record. And I will not change my statement if I go back to my country also. The officers of the Pakistani army have looked after me very well. They are thorough gentlemen, starting from the captain who rescued me from the mob and from his jawan, from soldiers. And thereafter, the officers into the unit which I was taken to. Okay. This is what I would expect my army to behave as, and I am very impressed by the Pakistani army.
Okay, wonderful. So, Wing Commander, you hail from which place in India?
Am I supposed to tell you this, Major? I'm sorry. I'm from down south.
You're from down south?
Yeah.
Okay. And are you married?
Yes, I am.
You're married?
Yes.
Okay. I hope you like the tea.
The tea is fantastic. Thank you.
Okay. And now coming over to some specifics. Which aircraft you were flying?
I'm sorry, Major. I'm not supposed to tell you this, but I'm sure you found the wreckage.
And what was your mission?
I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to tell you this.
Okay. Thank you. What is your name?
Wing Commander Abhinandan.
Okay. I hope you have been treated well over here with us.
Yes, I have. And I would like to put this on record. And I will not change my statement if I go back to my country also. The officers of the Pakistani army have looked after me very well. They are thorough gentlemen, starting from the captain who rescued me from the mob and from his jawan, from soldiers. And thereafter, the officers into the unit which I was taken to. Okay. This is what I would expect my army to behave as, and I am very impressed by the Pakistani army.
Okay, wonderful. So, Wing Commander, you hail from which place in India?
Am I supposed to tell you this, Major? I'm sorry. I'm from down south.
You're from down south?
Yeah.
Okay. And are you married?
Yes, I am.
You're married?
Yes.
Okay. I hope you like the tea.
The tea is fantastic. Thank you.
Okay. And now coming over to some specifics. Which aircraft you were flying?
I'm sorry, Major. I'm not supposed to tell you this, but I'm sure you found the wreckage.
And what was your mission?
I'm sorry, I'm not supposed to tell you this.
Okay. Thank you.